so. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. And I wrote this song for an album called Face to Face, and it kind of talks about my brother and I, but uses a disguise. It's called Two Sisters. Cynthia looked into the mirror. Priscilla looked into the washing machine and the drudgery of being wet. She was so jealous of her sister and her way of life and her luxury flat. She was so jealous of her sister. Sibylla looked into the wardrobe. Priscilla looked into the frying pan and the bacon eggs and the breakfast served. She was so jealous of her sister and her luxury flat and her smart young friend. She was so jealous of her sister. She threw away her dirty dishes just to be free again. A woman's weekly magazine just to be free again. I put the children in the nursery just to be free again. Priscilla saw her little children and then decided she was better off than the way it was that her sister had been. No longer jealous of her sister, so she ran around the house with her curls still in her hair. She was no longer jealous of her sister. Priscilla saw her little children, then decided she was better off than the wayward lass that her sister had been. No longer jealous of her sister, so she ran around the house with her curls still in her hair. No longer jealous of her sister.